Well, yeah, I'm showing on there. It shows by 1050 bus brush up, mile post 104, it's about 2291.
That's pretty close. But like I said, when I got on it, it showed 500 gallons, and then it's been slowly climbing since then.
Keep an eye on it for me. If it decides to start going weird again, let me know.
It won't try to shut it down or anything if it goes into a low fuel protection or something like that.
If it's getting fuel, that's just the meter that's telling you on these gates. You know what I'm saying?
to push your power over.